In Dr. Strangelove, or How I Learned to Stop Worrying and Love the Bomb, George C. Scott actually tripped here, but then picked himself back up and continued with the scene as if nothing had happened. It fits so well with the film's tone that Stanley Kubrick left it in.